Hundreds of pigs from Don Marcelino, Davao Occidental were culled Wednesday in an effort to contain the spread of African swine fever. About 13,000 pigs from 15 villages of Don Marcelino are set to be euthanized until Friday. Checkpoints have been set up in the area. Only residents of the towns of Malita and Don Marcelino are allowed to enter, but they need to undergo rigid inspection to intercept possible pork products. Davao Occidental Governor Claude Bautista assures affected hog raisers they will be given cash assistance. 5,000 pesos will be given for each slain pig. The provincial government have allocated 50 million to 100 million pesos for the cash assistance. In Santa Maria, some business are affected after the confirmed case of ASF were recorded in the area. Restaurant owner Virginia Malinaw has excluded pork dishes from their menu. Meat vendor Gina Kadungog now sells pancakes after local officials ordered to stop the selling of pork meat. Municipal agriculturist Wendell Albasin confirmed one ASF case has been recorded in one village in Santa Maria.
Makatabang ni through the funds of the government funds pero
Santa Maria Mayor Rudy Mariscal says 70% of residents rely on backyard hog raising as a means of livelihood. About 27,000 pigs may be infected with ASF. Misamis Oriental Province is banning the entry of pigs and pork products from the Davao region. In Dipolog City, some hog raisers are disinfecting their pig pens. Local officials urge them to install foot baths outside the pens to avoid ASF infection. In Lingayen, Pangasinan, around 100 pigs are culled in one village after blood samples from 8 pigs tested positive for ASF. The provincial veterinary office suspects meat products from the ASF-affected town of Binmalay was sold in the area. Andorina Causon, ABS-CBN News.